Good morning, my dear students and my dear friends. This is Sudhir and welcomes you all on today's class. And today we will learn about the Roman numbers. Okay, dear students. So in this chapter, we are going to learn four rules of Roman number system. Then we have to learn how to convert the Hindu-Arabic numerals to the Roman numbers, that means into the Roman numerals. And then we will learn how to convert the Roman numerals into the Hindu-Arabic numerals. Okay. So first of all, let me tell you one thing. The Hindu-Arabic numeral is nothing but a modern number system. Okay, modern number system uses the 10 digits, and by using the 10 digits, we can make any numbers. Okay, similarly, the Roman number system uses the 7 symbols. Okay, in the Roman number system, there are 7 basic symbols, and these symbols are used to represent a particular number. That means I, V, X, L, C, D, M. There are 7 basic symbols. I is representing 1, V represent the 5, X represent the 10, then there is a C, L represent the 15, then C is for 100, D is for 500, and the M represent the 1000. Okay, in this way, I, V, X, L, C, D, M. These are the 7 basic symbols which represent the values. Now you will notice that there is no specific symbol for each number. यहाँ पर हमारे पास सारे नंबर्स को रिप्रेजेंट करने के लिए कोई एक सिंगल सिंबल नहीं है. यस, हियर वी नॉट हैव अ स्पेसिफिक सिंबल फॉर ईच नंबर. सो इफ यू वांट टू मेक अ नंबर इन अ रोमन नंबर सिस्टम, वी विल कंबाइन द सिंबल्स. ओके, हम लोग क्या करेंगे, सिंबल्स का कॉम्बिनेशन इस्तेमाल करेंगे. ओके, सो लेट्स लर्न अबाउट द फोर रूल्स. वी हैव ऑलरेडी लर्न द फोर रूल्स ऑफ अ रोमन नंबर सिस्टम इन ऑनलाइन क्लासेस, but we have to revise. Okay, फटाफट से revision कर लेते हैं. The first rule is it is a repetition rule. Okay, if you are repeating a Roman numerals again and again, so you have to add the value of Roman numbers. Okay, again I'm repeating, if you are repeating the symbols of Roman numbers, then you have to add the value of Roman numerals each time to get a final number. Okay, so what is the first rule? It is a repetition. Okay, the first rule is that, suppose, okay, first of all, let me tell you one thing. Let's draw I, V, X, then L, C, then D and M. So these are the basic symbols, 7 basic symbols in a mode, in a number system. Which number system? Roman number system. Okay, so I is used to represent 1, this is 5, this is 10, 50, 100, it is 500, and this is 1000. Okay, this is 1000. So if you want to represent 2, there is no specific symbol for 2. So what we will do, we will repeat I 2 times. So that is 2. Okay, similarly, if you want to represent 200, agar aapko 200 likhna hai, so there is no specific symbol for 100, oh, sorry, for 200, but we have symbol for 100. Okay, so I will write 2 times C. C, C. Okay, that is 200. Then if you want to represent 1000, 1000. If you want to represent 1000, what you will do? There is a specific symbol for 1000, that is M. Okay, we will write only 1 time M. But if you want to represent 2000, if you want to represent 2000, we will write 2 times M. Hum log kitne bar M likhenge? 2 bar. So what will happen? The 2 times M represent the 2000. So what is happening here? Here we are, I'm repeating the symbols. Similarly, if you want to represent 30, there is no specific symbol for 30. So here I will write 3 times 10. X, X, X. Okay, that is what? That is X, X, X. Okay, so in this way you can make a Roman numerals. Now there are some exceptions. Okay, and the exceptions are, you cannot repeat, you cannot repeat the symbol V, L and D. Okay, again I'm repeating, you cannot repeat V, L and D. Okay, V, L, sorry, it is V. Okay, this is V, L and D cannot be repeated. But the question arises that why we cannot repeat it? Because if you are repeating V 2 times, V and V. अगर आपने दो बार वी लिखा तो 10 हो जाएगा. बट वी हैव ऑलरेडी सिंबल फॉर 10, दैट इज एक्स. सो वाई, सो व्हाट वी विल डू, इंस्टेड ऑफ 2 टाइम्स वी विल राइट डायरेक्टली एक्स. ओके, सिमिलरली इफ यू विल if you will write 2 times L, so the value will be 100, but we have already symbol for 100. So we will write C, okay? Instead of 2 times D, we will write C, okay? I hope you understand. Same to same D, D is representing 500. So if you want to represent 1000, so we will directly write M. Don't write 2 times D, okay? Do bar hum log D nahi likhenge. We will write only 1 times M. So that will, so, okay? So VLD cannot be repeated. Isko repeat nahi kar sakte. Then, अब V को रिपीट नहीं कर सकते, L को रिपीट नहीं कर सकते, D को भी रिपीट नहीं कर सकते. So the remaining symbols I, X, C, M. I, X, C and M. These 4 symbols can be repeated. Okay? इसको हम लोग क्या कर सकते हैं? बार बार रिपीट कर सकते हैं. So this is 2 exceptions. Now the third thing is that we cannot repeat a same symbol more than 3 times. किसी भी एक सिंबल को 3 बार से ज्यादा भी नहीं लिख सकते. Okay, that is also exception of first rule. And one more thing is that there is no specific symbol for zero. Yahan par Roman number system mein zero ke liye koi bhi symbol nahi hai. That means in the ancient time zero was not discovered. Okay, zero us samay nahi tha. Okay, and one more disadvantage. Okay, disadvantage of this Roman number system is there is no place value. Okay, yahan par kisi bhi cheez ka place value system nahi hai. Okay, so I hope you understand. What are the 2 disadvantages? The first disadvantage of this Roman number system is there is no specific symbol for zero. Yahan to zero tha hi nahi. And the second thing is what? There is no place value system. Isme place value system nahi hai. Okay, ye jo place value system aaya hai, in a modern number system, there is a place value system. Yes. And the place value system is discovered later on. Bahut dinon baad usko discover kiya gaya. So this is what? This is the ancient number system. Ye 4000 saal purana number system hai. Okay. So I hope you understand about the first rule. What is the first rule? The first rule is about the repetition. So exceptions are VLD cannot be repeated. Okay. Then the remaining 4, I, X, C, M can be repeated. The same symbol cannot be repeated more than 3 times. And one more thing is that zero is not there. That means there is no symbol for zero. Okay. So this is all about the first rule. I hope you understood. Okay. Now let's move towards the second rule. Now the second rule is that. Wait. Ek minute. Here you can see that there is no specific symbol for each number. Now we will combine the symbols to make a number. Okay. Suppose we have to write a number which is not here. Ab yahan pe symbol mein wo hai hi nahi. And we have to represent that number. So we will combine. That means we will use the combination of addition and subtraction to make a numbers. Okay. So you can see. So the second rule is what? The second rule is basically addition. Okay. Addition of symbol. So dear students, if you want to add 2 numbers, so how can we add it? Suppose you want to represent 6. Okay. What you want? You want to represent a number 6. Okay, so the question arises that there is no specific symbol for 6. How can you write 6? Okay, 6 kaise likhoge? First of all, we will write 6. Okay, 6 ke liye hamare paas hum ab kya karenge? We will combine the symbol 5 and 1. Okay, we will combine the symbol 5 and 1. So when you will add these 2, 5 plus 1, you will get 6 now? Yes. So first of all, I will write the V. Okay, if you are writing, my dear, listen everyone. If you are writing a smaller Roman number towards the right hand side of a greater numeral, then you have to add the values of each symbols to get a final number. Okay, so this is 6. If you want to represent 12, how can we write 12? 12 kaise likhenge? That is a 10 plus 2. Yes, first of all, write the expanded form of number. 12 is equal to 10 plus 2. So if you want to represent 10, we will write X plus. Now I want to write 2. 2 ke liye symbol nahi hai. So I will repeat I 2 times. And now combine these 2 symbols. X, I, I. So that is a 12. Okay. One more thing is that I want to represent 150. Look here. I want to represent a number 150 in Roman number system. Okay. Roman number system mein mujhe likhna hai. So I will combine the 100 and 50. Okay. And isko add karna padega mujhe. So how can we add it? First of all, listen carefully. You have to write a greater number. Okay, so C is 100. नाउ आई वॉन्ट टू एड एल, मुझे एल को क्या करना है, एड करना है. आई वॉन्ट टू एड दी 50. सो वॉट आई विल डू, आई विल राइट एल टूवर्ड्स द राइट हैंड साइड ऑफ नंबर. ओके लिसन, इफ द स्मॉलर रोमन न्यूमेरल, इफ द स्मॉलर रोमन न्यूमेरल इज रिटन टूवर्ड्स द, टूवर्ड्स वॉट, टूवर्ड्स द राइट हैंड साइड ऑफ द ग्रेटर रोमन न्यूमेरल, देन यू हैव टू एड, यू हैव टू एड एड द वैल्यूज ऑफ बोथ द सिंबल्स टू गेट अ फाइनल नंबर. So it is 100 and L is for 50. So when you will add 150, you will get 150. Similarly, if you want to represent 250, okay, 250. How can you represent 250? 2 times 100 and 1 times 50. That is C, C, L. Okay, in this way you can represent. Now suppose, let's take one more number and that is 55. What I said, you want to represent 55 in a Roman number system. So this 55, if you want a 55, what we will do, we will combine the 50 plus 5. Okay, 50 plus 5 na, बस बहुत इजी है. अगर आपको एडिशन परफॉर्म करना है, यू हैव टू राइट स्मॉलर नंबर टूवर्ड्स द राइट हैंड साइड ऑफ अ ग्रेटर न्यूमेरल. बड़े नंबर के राइट साइड में लिखना है, ठीक है. सो एल देन वी. ओके, एल वी इज स्टैंड्स फॉर 55. आई होप यू अंडरस्टैंड. ओके, सो लेट्स नो टूवर्ड्स द थर्ड रूल. ओके, नाउ वी हैव टू अंडरस्टैंड थर्ड रूल ऑफ रोमन नंबर सिस्टम. एंड द थर्ड रूल इज रिवर्स ऑफ सेकेंड रूल. ओके, तीसरा वाला रूल जो है वो सेकेंड वाले का थोड़ा सा उल्टा है, बस सेम थिंग इज देयर. ओके, एंड व्हाट इज द थर्ड रूल? द थर्ड रूल इज इफ यू आर राइटिंग अ स्मॉलर रोमन न्यूमेरल टूवर्ड्स द लेफ्ट हैंड साइड, विच साइड? लेफ्ट हैंड साइड ऑफ अ ग्रेटर रोमन न्यूमेरल, देन देयर इज अ सब्ट्रैक्शन ऑफ स्मॉलर रोमन न्यूमेरल फ्रॉम द ग्रेटर रोमन न्यूमेरल टू गेट द फाइनल नंबर. फिर से बोलता हूं, if you are writing a smaller roman numeral, if you are writing smaller roman numeral, greater roman numeral, okay, if you are writing smaller roman numeral towards the left hand side of greater number, greater roman numeral, then you have to subtract the value of smaller roman numeral from greater roman numeral to get a final number. It is third rule. And what is the second rule? Second rule is if you are writing a smaller Roman numeral towards the right hand side, towards the right hand side of greater Roman numeral. बड़े नंबर क्या, अगर आपने राइट साइड में लिखा तो एडिशन और पीछे लिखा तो सब्ट्रैक्शन. आई होप यू अंडरस्टूड. ओके, सो सपोज यू वॉन्ट टू रिप्रेजेंट 4. इफ यू वॉन्ट टू रिप्रेजेंट 4, सो देर इज नो स्पेसिफिक सिंबॉल फॉर 4, सो आई विल सब्ट्रैक्ट द 1 फ्रॉम 5. ओके, सो आई विल लुक हियर, इट इज वी. अगर मैंने वी के आगे वन लिख दिया तो 6 हो जाएगा. मीन्स वॉट, इफ यू आर राइटिंग आई टूवर्ड्स द राइट हैंड साइड, दैट इज एडिशन. सो वॉट आई विल डू, आई विल राइट टूवर्ड्स द लेफ्ट हैंड साइड. ओके, मैं आगे नहीं उसके पीछे लिखूंगा. सो वॉट इज दैट? इट इज 5 माइनस 1 विच इज 4. ओके, देन इफ यू वॉन्ट टू रिप्रेजेंट 40, हाउ विल यू रिप्रेजेंट 40? इट इज द 50 माइनस 10. 50 माइनस 10, यस, इट इज 50 माइनस 10. So what I will do, I will write LX. It is wrong because I have written X towards the right hand side. Samne likhunga to add ho jayega, 60 ban jayega. So I will write X towards the left hand side of greater Roman numeral. Now it is correct, XL. Okay, that is 40. Similarly, if you want to represent 400, what we will write? 4 times C to nahi likh sakte. Yes, because if you will write 4 times C, to 4 ho jayenge. And we cannot repeat the same symbol more than 3 times. So we will use a combination. Which combination? Subtraction. Subtraction. Yes. So we will subtract the 100 from 500. 500. कहाँ गया? हाँ, 500 is D. D में से मुझे 100 minus करना है. 100 minus करना है, तो उसको मैं क्या करूंगा? I will write towards the left hand side. Yes. 100 CD. CD stands for 400. Okay. Similarly, if you want to represent 900, what you will do? 900 के लिए क्या करोगे? We will subtract the 100 from 1000. Okay. M minus C. Okay. M में से C minus. So C will be written towards the left hand side of greater number. ठीक है? देखो ध्यान से. एम के अगर मैंने पीछे लिखा हूं सो दैट इज सब्ट्रैक्शन, बट इफ यू अगर गलती से भी हमने आगे लिख दिया सो दैट इज एडिशन, एम प्लस सी विल बी इट इज 1100, ओके वो 1100 हो जाएगा. सो बी केयरफुल. सो दैट इज द फोर्थ रूल. सिमिलरली इफ यू वांट टू रिप्रेजेंट 9 वी विल सब्ट्रैक्ट 1 फ्रॉम 10 सो दैट इज IX. आई होप यू अंडरस्टूड. ओके सो दैट इज द थर्ड रूल. नाउ द क्वेश्चन इज Now let's learn about the fourth rule. Okay, I have already sent it a PDF in group. You can see that. Okay, so I'm directly explaining the rules. You can write from the PDF. Okay, now fourth rule is what? Let's see. Suppose there is a number XIX. It is written in a Roman number system. अब सवाल ये है यहाँ पर थोड़ा सा problematic है. देखो ध्यान से इधर आगे. Okay, what is that? A smaller Roman numeral is placed in between the two greater numbers. अब क्या हुआ? Second rule बोलता है कि if you are writing towards the right hand side, then you have to add. And if the smaller Roman numeral is placed before the greater number, okay? If the smaller Roman numeral is written towards the left hand side of a greater Roman numeral, then you have to subtract. बहुत simple है. आगे लिखूंगा तो add करना है. पीछे लिखूंगा तो subtract करना है. यहाँ क्या करेंगे? What you will do here? Because I is present, I is, yes, here is, there is the I in between the two greater numbers. ये जो I है, इसके आगे है, और इसके पीछे है, हाँ, तो अब सवाल ये है, what is the question? Whether I add this I to this X, or whether I subtract, or subtraction is there, I को मैं इस X में से subtract कर दूँ, हाँ, because, so, there is a confusion, and what is fourth rule? In the if such type of situation is occur, okay, अगर आपके पास ऐसे situation अगर आप हो, so you have to perform the subtraction of smaller Roman numeral from the greater Roman numeral. कौन से greater number को में से जो कि right side में है, you have to perform subtraction, okay? So what I will do? I will separate. I will bifurcate the symbols x और वो i को मैं अगले वाले के साथ combine कर दूंगा, okay? So that is x plus ix and that is what? 10 plus and that is 9. This is 19. Okay. That is 19. Okay. Give me a 1 minute. Let me take one more or two or three more question. I will take. Easy leta hun because problem ho jayega nahi to. Okay. Now there is a one more number which is 24. Okay. Now dear students, I want to represent 24. And always remember one thing. If you want to represent a Roman numbers, if you are writing a Roman number from the Hindu-Arabic numeral, which is a modern number system, so first of all, write down in a expanded form, okay? So, isko main likhunga 20 plus 4, okay? 20 plus 4. So, now I will write, for the 20, I will write XX, XX, and for 4, now I want to write 4, so I will write IV. Now, you can see that this I is placed between this X and this V. And this X and V both are greater than this I. Yes, always remember that if the smaller Roman numeral, yes, my dear, if the smaller Roman numeral is placed in between the two greater Roman numerals, okay, what I said to you, if the smaller Roman numeral is placed between the two greater numeral, दो नंबर के बीच में है, then you have to take, you just bring this small Roman numeral with this one, okay? You have to perform subtraction. What I said, if there is a two greater Roman numeral and the smaller Roman numeral is placed in between, then you have to subtract the value of smaller Roman numeral from the greater Roman numeral. लेकिन कौन सा greater Roman numeral? Because हमारे पास तो दो है. From the right hand side, आपको इसका value, छोटे वाले का value, right side वाले में से subtract करना है. Got it? Okay. I hope you understand. Let's move towards the one more question, and that is what? Give me a 1 minute. Which is 29. Okay. 29. Now how will you write 29? That is 20 plus 9. ये आपका 20 plus 9 है ना? So I will write XX to represent 20. Now I want to write 9. So how can I write 9? IX. And now you can see that again the I is placed in between the two greater Roman numeral, which is XX. So what I'm doing here, I am taking this I with the Roman numeral. Which Roman numeral? Which greater Roman numeral? Which is placed towards the right hand side. Simple है, आपको यहाँ पर subtraction perform करना है. अगर छोटा number दो बड़े number के बीच में आ जाए, ठीक है? So you have to perform the subtraction from the greater number. From which greater number? Which is towards the right hand side. जो right side में है, उसमें से क्या करेंगे? Subtract करेंगे. I hope you understood. Okay. Thank you so much for watching the video up to till now. So this is all about the four rules of Roman number system. Now in our next video, we will understand how to convert a Hindu Arabic numerals to the Roman numbers. And then we will understand the reverse action of the first one, which is how to convert a Roman numerals to the Hindu Arabic numeral. Thank you so much for watching the video up to till now. Have a good day. Good afternoon once again. Okay, so dear students, we have to move toward the second topic, and the second topic is convert the Hindu Arabic numerals to the Roman numerals. Okay, so I have written the heading convert to Roman. Okay, ab aise likh diya. So look everyone here. Now what we have to do here, we have to write the Hindu Arabic numeral into the Roman number system. Okay, hum logo ko kya karna hai, the numbers ko रोमन नंबर सिस्टम्स में कन्वर्ट करना है. ओके, सो आई एम टेकिंग अ नंबर्स लाइक सपोज देर इज अ नंबर, ओके 16, ओके देर इज अ नंबर 16, सो दैट इज 16. लिसन डियर स्टूडेंट्स, इफ यू वांट टू रिप्रेजेंट 16 इनटू द रोमन नंबर सिस्टम, द फर्स्ट स्टेप इज, व्हाट इज द फर्स्ट स्टेप? द फर्स्ट स्टेप इज यू हैव टू राइट द एक्सपेंडेड फॉर्म. ओके, सो आई विल राइट द एक्सपेंडेड फॉर्म ऑफ 16, दैट इज 10 प्लस 6. Okay, now we know that for 10 we will use x, then this addition I will write here. Now I want to write 6, so how can I write 6? I will write v, which is 5, then I, so it is 6, x v i. Now I will combine both the symbols, that is x v i. Okay, so that is 16. Okay, very good. Now I want to represent 27. Yes, I want to represent 27 into the Roman number system. So first of all, I will write the expanded form. 10 kahan se aa gaya? Wrong ho gaya. Write down 20 plus 7. 20 plus 7. So for 20, I will use xx plus now 7, 7, 7, 5, 6, 7. Now combine xx vii. Okay, so that is 27. Okay, now I want to represent 32. Ab mujhe likhna hai 32. So first step is, what is the first step? Okay, so what is the first step? The first step is 30. Yes, the first step is 30 plus 2. That means we have to write the number in expanded form. Now how will you write 30? We will use xxx 3 times. Okay, xxx, that is 30 plus 2 के लिए ii. Now combine all the symbols xxx ii, so that is 32. Okay, the next number is 36. अरे ये तो बहुत इजी है. 36, how will you represent 36? First step, expanded form. Yes, write down expanded form. 30 plus 6, xxx plus 6 के लिए vi. Now combine xxx vi. Done. It is 36. Okay. Now I want to represent 34. Okay. अरे हमेशा 34 ही क्यों? 3 से क्यों स्टार्ट हो रहा है? बोर मार रहा है? हाँ. Let's write down 29. दूसरा कुछ लेते हैं. Okay. 29. Now first of all write down the expanded form. 20 plus 9. xx plus. If you want to write 9, how will we write? We will use the combination of subtraction. That is ix. Now it is xxix, that is a 19. Okay, that is 19. Sorry, that is not 19, that is 29. Because there is 2 times x, so it is 20 then 9. Okay, there is no only one time x. If it is xix, agar xix hota to 19 hota. Okay, but it is 29. Okay, yahan tak to theek hai. Now I'm going to take a large number. Look, it is 576. Why it is 576? Let's take 2576. काय को 2500 लू? यहाँ पर भी 7 लिखता हूँ. हाँ, okay. It is what? 2776. Now I want to represent this number into the Roman number system. The first step is, what is the first step? Write down the number in expanded form. Okay, so I will write 2000 plus 700 plus 70 plus 6. Okay, 70 plus 6. Now, first of all, I will write 2000. That is M plus. Yes, M represents the 1000. So, I have written 2 times. So, it is 2000. Now, 700, 500, 600, 700. That means we have to add 200 to 500. Okay, when you will add 200 into the 500, you will get the 700. So, for 500, I will write D. D for dog is 500. अब मुझे 200 ऐड करना है. क्या करना है? ऐड करना है. सो आई विल राइट टुवर्ड्स द राइट हैंड साइड ऑफ द ग्रेटर रोमन न्यूमरल सी सी, बिकॉज सी मीन्स 100. तो दो बार सी लिख दूंगा. ओके, टू टाइम्स सी, दैट इज 200. 500 प्लस 200, 700. नाउ 70, अगेन 50, 60, 70. यस, 50 फॉर एल, then it is 60, then it is 70 plus. Now I want to represent 6. I will write VI. It is so simple. You have to write a Roman number for each number. Okay, 2700 plus 70 plus 6. Now combine all the symbols. Ab combine kar do. M M D C C L X X V I. Done. Okay, one more question I will take, and that is 3, 9, 9 and 9. Okay, now this is a number 3999, dear. I want to represent 3999 into the Roman number system. Roman numbers mein mujhe chahiye ye. So first of all, I will write the expanded form. Expanded form is 3000 plus 900 plus 90 plus 9. Now write Roman numbers for each. Ab 3000 ke liye kya karenge? M, M, M plus for 900. We cannot write 4 times 100. 500, 6, 7, 8 and 9. Nahi likh sakte. Char baar toh nahi likh sakte. Yes, we can subtract 100 from 1000. ठीक है, तो 1000 को माइनस 1000 में से 100 माइनस करना है. हाँ, सो आई विल राइट सी एम. ओके, आई हैव रिटन सी टुवर्ड्स द लेफ्ट हैंड साइड ऑफ एम. आपका लेफ्ट हैंड साइड. ओके, लेफ्ट में लिख दिया, सो सी माइनस हो गया. सी एम दैट इज 900 प्लस 90. अगेन प्रॉब्लम, 90 90 90. यस, वी हैव टू सबट्रैक्ट 10 फ्रॉम 100. 100 के लिए मैं लिखूंगा पहले सी. Now we have to subtract. आगे मत लिखना. If you will write towards the right hand side, तो add हो जाएगा. है? 110 हो जाएगा वो. अब मुझे तो 90 चाहिए, तो पीछे लिखूंगा ना. इधर, किधर, इधर. XC. Now again 9. हे भगवान, हर जगह 9 टपक रहा है. Okay, 9. IX, yes, IX, IX. IX. Now combine all the symbols. सबको combine करता हूँ. Let's combine all the symbols. And that is equal to M M M C M X C I X. So in this way you can represent a Hindu Arabic numeral into the Roman number system. I hope you understand. Okay, and if you have any queries regarding any topic, you can send me a message on WhatsApp. Okay, click a photograph of question and send to me. Okay, thank you so much for watching the video and have a good day. In the next video, we will solve we will understand how to convert the Roman numerals to Hindu Arabic numerals. Okay, agle video mein. Okay, dear students, now we have to learn about how to convert a Roman numerals to Hindu Arabic numerals. Okay, so first of all, I will take some questions from a standard fourth. Then we will solve the questions of standard fifth. Okay, so this topic is common in standard fourth and standard fifth. So both the students, that means both the class, can watch the video. Okay, so first of all, you can see that which number it is. This is 9. Yes, there is a 1 is subtracted from 10. Okay, we can write like this. What is that? X is there, 10 is there. Yes. And I is towards the, I means what? 1. 1 is towards the left hand side. Okay. If there is a left hand side, if the smaller Roman numeral is towards the left hand side of the greater Roman numeral, then you have to subtract a value of smaller Roman numeral from greater Roman numeral to get the final number. Okay. So I will subtract the 1 from 10 and I will get the 9. So that is 9. Similarly, you can see here, the I is a smaller Roman numeral and X is a greater Roman numeral. Okay, and you can see the smaller Roman numeral is written towards the right hand side, towards the right hand side of a greater Roman numeral. Then that is the addition of smaller Roman numeral to a greater Roman numeral to get the final number. Okay, so I will write 10 plus I means 2, and that is 12. Okay, that is 12. Now you can see here there is a number 3 times X V I I. Okay, you can see that a smaller Roman numeral, which is II, is written towards the right hand side of V. Bade number ke aage hai. And this V is also smaller as compared to X. So again, V is towards the right hand side of the X. X ke right side mein. That means you have to add all the symbols. The value of all the symbol will be add. We will add to get a final number. So XXX means 30. Yes, that is 30 plus V is for 5. Plus, this is 2. Okay, 30 plus 5 plus 2. So that is 37. Okay, that is 37. Now, look the question number 4. In the question number 4, there is XXVII. Only one I is not there. Okay, bas yahan par ek I kam hai. So what we will do, instead of 2, I will write 1. Same thing is there. 30 plus 5 plus 1. And you will get 36. Okay. In this way, you can represent a Roman numeral into the Hindu Arabic numeral. Okay, let's take some more question, and that is XX. These are chote chote questions, standard fourth mein. Theek hai? Okay. Again, there is X. It is a repetition of two. The same symbol is repeated 2 times. So again, we have to add. That is 10 plus 10. You will get 20. Okay, you will get the 20. Now it is what? Look here everyone, X, X, I, X. Now you have to observe. Ab dhyan se dekho. X, X, I, X, 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 I, X. Okay, now there is a repetition of X. Yes, there is a repetition of X 2 times. X, X means 20. Okay, now you will see that the I is present in between the two greater number. Ye jo chota wala number hai, do number ke beech mein hai. So in this case, we will take this I with the greater Roman numeral. Kaun sa greater Roman numeral? Which is towards the right hand side. Okay? Dhyan do. Agar chota wala I, agar do numbers ke beech mein hai, is I ko hum log iske saath likhenge. Thik hai? Okay. So I will write X, X plus I, X. I just bifurcate. Thik hai? Maine sirf alag alag kar diya. So now X, X means that is 20 plus I, X represent the 9. So it is 29. I hope you understand. Okay? Now let's write the question. Yes, 39. Let's take 39, which is X, 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 I, X. Okay, now you can see that the 3 times X is there. X, 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 then I, X. The I is a smaller Roman numeral, which is placed in between the 2 greater Roman numeral. And if the smaller Roman numeral is placed between the 2 greater Roman numeral, then you have to subtract the value of smaller Roman numeral from the greater Roman numeral. Ab greater to dono side hai, idhar bhi hai, udhar bhi hai, beech mein phas gaya bichara. Kaun se wale mein se subtract karoge? From right hand side. Okay, Okay, so just first of all, we will bifurcate. Okay, that means we will separate. So x, x, x plus ix, and that is 30, 30 plus. This is representing 9. That will be 39. Okay, that is 39. And if you want to represent, okay, now there is one more number x x x I v. Ab ye hai same. फिर से वही कंडीशन आ गई. द आई इज प्लेस्ड, यस द आई इज प्लेस्ड इन बिटवीन द टू ग्रेटर रोमन न्यूमरल. सो हियर यू हैव टू परफॉर्म सब्ट्रैक्शन. क्या करना पड़ेगा? सब्ट्रैक्शन करना पड़ेगा फ्रॉम द ग्रेटर रोमन न्यूमरल. कौन सा ग्रेटर रोमन न्यूमरल? कौन सा ग्रेटर रोमन न्यूमरल विच इज टूवर्ड्स द राइट हैंड साइड. उसको राइट साइड वाले के साथ पकड़ेंगे. दैट मीन्स वी विल कंबाइन द आई विथ द वी, विथ वी. ओके, so just bifurcate it. x x x plus iv. Now this is representing 30 plus iv. क्या है वो? 4. हाँ, it is 4. इतना time लगता है? Now it is 34. बड़ा easy था. Yes, I hope you understand. If you want to note down, you can note down. अगर लिखना है तो लिख सकते हो. ठीक है? Pause the video and note down. Solve some large numbers. Dear students, now I am taking the questions from standard 5th. Okay, अब जो questions हैं वो standard 5th के होने वाले हैं. So standard 3rd students, sorry, standard 4th के जो students हैं, if you want to watch, you can watch. Otherwise, you can leave the video. छोड़ सकते हो आगे का. ठीक है? Okay, now I am going to write a large numbers. That is CIX. अब देखो ध्यान से. CIX. This is a Roman numeral. Which Roman numeral? CIX. Now I want to convert the CIX, which is written in a Roman number system, I want to write in a Hindu Arabic numeral. That is modern number system. मुझे चाहिए. कैसा चाहिए? Modern number system में ही मुझे चाहिए. So first of all, we have to bifurcate the symbols. अब कैसे bifurcate करेंगे? Now you can observe the symbol I. हाँ, symbol I is present between the two greater Roman numeral. So मैं उस X को I के साथ अलग कर दूंगा. ओके, सी प्लस एंड सी स्टैंड फॉर 100. यस, क्या बात है? सी स्टैंड फॉर 100 प्लस दिस इज 9. सो इट इज 109. अरे बड़ा इजी था ये तो. ओके, लेट्स टेक वन मोर क्वेश्चन एंड इट इज सी एल एक्स आई एक्स. सी एल एक्स आई एक्स. नाउ आई वॉन्ट टू राइट द नंबर इन टू दी Hindu Arabic numeral. Okay, I want to write this number into the Hindu Arabic numeral. So first of all, we have to bifurcate. Dekho, bahut dhyan se observe karna hai. You have to observe the symbols properly. Okay, then you have to separate it. Up C is for 100, L for 50. This L is placed. L jo hai wo chota hai C se. Ab wo aage hai. Now let's observe X. X is also smaller than L. देखो x, वेट अ मिनट, दिस l इज स्मॉलर देन c, आगे है उसके. दिस x इज स्मॉलर देन l, वो भी उसके आगे है. इफ द स्मॉलर रोमन न्यूमेरल इज रिटन टुवर्ड्स द राइट हैंड साइड, एडिशन इज देयर. यस, एडिशन करना इन तीनों का. ठीक है, अभी पकड़ के रखो इसको. नाउ अगेन i इज देयर. इस i को ऐड करेंगे, अभी तो ऐड ही करेंगे. ठीक है, ध्यान रखो, अगर ये x नहीं होता तो हम इसको ऐड कर देते. बट The I is present in between the two greater Roman numeral. अब हो गई गड़बड़. Now we have to perform the subtraction. अब ये I X means 9 है, मैं उसको अलग कर दूंगा. I will separate the I with X, which is towards the right hand side. Right side वाले के साथ उधर अलग. Okay? So write down C. C plus L plus X plus I X, C plus L plus X plus I X. Okay, okay. Now C stands for 100. It is 1. 1 minute. Why I am writing 2 times L? There is X. Okay. C L X I X. Now C for 100 plus 50. There is 60. So that is 160 plus 9. So it is 169. Okay, it is 169. Now let's take one more question and it is CXCIV. CXCIV. Now again we have to observe. Look everyone here. Again the X is present in between the two greater Roman numerals. आपका जो X है वो दो C के बीच में है, ठीक है? अगर दो बड़े नंबर के बीच में छोटा नंबर आ जाए तो यू हैव टू टेक द स्मॉलर रोमन न्यूमरल विद द ग्रेटर रोमन न्यूमरल विच इज टूवर्ड द राइट हैंड साइड. राइट साइड वाले के साथ जाएगा वो, ठीक है? दैट मींस व्हाट, इफ द स्मॉलर रोमन न्यूमरल इज प्लेस्ड इन बिटवीन द टू ग्रेटर रोमन न्यूमरल यू हैव टू सब्ट्रैक्ट द वैल्यू ऑफ स्मॉलर रोमन न्यूमरल फ्रॉम द ग्रेटर रोमन न्यूमरल टूवर्ड्स द, कौन से ग्रेटर रोमन न्यूमरल किसमें से सब्ट्रैक्ट करोगे, विच इज ऑन टूवर्ड्स द राइट हैंड साइड. राइट साइड वाले में से सब्ट्रैक्ट करना है इधर वाले. अब यहां तो सी भगवान भरोसे सी सी अच्छा हो गया आ गया. अगर यहां एम होता तो यहां सब्ट्रैक्ट मत कर देना, ठीक है? ओके, सो यू हैव टू सब्ट्रैक्ट, यू हैव टू टेक एक्स विथ सी. ओके, सी देन एक्स सी. एक्स जो है वो इस सी के साथ जाएगा. ओके, एंड आई अगेन आई इज प्लेस्ड इन बिटवीन द टू ग्रेटर रोमन न्यूमरल सी और वी के बीच में है, तो वो आई उधर वी के साथ. ओके, सो आई विल राइट सी प्लस एक्स सी प्लस आई वी. आई होप यू आर गेटिंग. ओके ओके, सो इट इज 100. एक्स सी मीन्स, व्हाट इज मीन बाय एक्स सी, इट इज 90. यस इट इज 90 प्लस, नाउ दिस इज 4. So it is 194. Okay. I hope you understand. मुझे लगता है कि आप लोगों को समझ में आ गया है. And if you have any question regarding any topic, please send me on WhatsApp. I will solve the question, then I will send to you. Okay. Have a good day. आज का ये video है. Thank you so much for watching the video. Bye everyone. Bye.